on the drums. We've been Pilot Maneuver together for a dozen years, two of them pretty inactive, as I mentioned, although we did manage to record and put out a CD called Nouveau Hip. And we're going to play songs that we've been playing over those 12 years. This next one is one of Allison's compositions, a lovely bossa nova kind of samba thing called Celia and Harry.
Thank you.
I didn't write that one, so I can say I love that song. I wrote this one. It's an ode to my new favorite sport. I bought one of those little GoPro cameras years ago. I bought it to take pictures or videos, I guess, moving pictures of the band. But I noticed that people use those GoPros when they do what's called extreme sports, like, you know, putting on a flying squirrel suit and jumping off a mountain, or jumping a shark, or parasailing and stuff like that. And I thought I might try and find the extreme sport that suited me. And it took a while, but when we were on tour a couple of years ago, we were in the mountains of BC and it was fresh fallen snow, and we had that GoPro camera and we decided, let's go for a walk. And that's what we did. And that turned into this song, which I call, after my favorite sport, Extreme Strolling. And this will feature Stacey McGregor.
Thank you. Thank you. That's called Meet the Sprint Phones. And if you thought the bridge was familiar, you were right. Thank you very much. Representing some tempestuous weather, that was called Samba-esque, and once again, that's Allison Young and Stacey McGregor. Yes, I feel like that, you know, the little bass silhouette afterwards is like a sorbet between very rich and exotic dishes. That's the way I look at my role in this. We're doing songs from various albums. The next two are from the most recent EP, which I mentioned, Nouveau Hip. And it behooves me to say that, first of all, this is an incredible event. There is so much free music going on in Toronto right now, folks, thanks to the TD Toronto Jazz Festival. And we're all starved, aren't we? And there's so much going on. It's wonderful to be part of that. And I love free music when it's live. As an artist who has to make records to either sell or have them played in the ether forever, I don't love free music as much, but I understand why it's there. That said, we have old-fashioned CDs here with the four CDs that we've done. And I would say that if you're somebody who likes to support artists, any 25 of you, you can decide amongst yourselves. If 25 of you buy a CD at the end of this show, then that will feed a band of four for 4 or 5 days anyway. So that's all I'll say about that. Meanwhile, this is another new tune called Dragonette.